Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, so as you can see, I look kind of crazy right now. I am getting ready. Today is December 31st, and I'm getting ready for New Year's, and I have no idea what I'm gonna do with my eyes yet, and I don't know what I'm gonna wear. I don't know what I'm gonna do to my hair. I had a bad eyebrow day, and yeah. So if you see my eyebrows kind of different, mind your business, please don't argue with me. Okay. We are gonna go spend New Year's at my grandma's house, which is like 5 minutes, 2 minutes away from here, and hopefully it's gonna be a good day. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, because normally my family gets really lit and they drink and they get litty, you know, and we end up going home like around 4 or 5 in the morning. But guess what, I gotta work, so I'm not sure how I'm gonna do it. I'm not sure, but I do want to be there with my family, you know, like it's a New Year's, it's like a celebration day, and I want to spend it with the people that I love, which is going to be the people that's going to be there. And, yeah. So, other than that, let me show you what I'm using right now. I'm using this contour cream kit from Anastasia. It looks like this. I'm using this one, and then I go over with this one. Basically, it's for my, it's for your dark spots. And as y'all can see, I have a lot. And this really helps. Okay guys, so right now I'm gonna use my foundation, my Maybelline foundation. This has been my favorite at the moment, and I don't think I'm gonna ever go back to the NARS. I don't know if I'm really saying that, but they used to be my favorite before I met this one, but then this one came through and it's been the hookup for real. So I'm gonna use this one. What I normally do, I get this brush. It's from BH Cosmetics. It's from a brush set. A brush set, and it's number 5. I do not know what brush set this is, but it's just like a stiff brush. Oh my god, brush. I can't even talk. It's just a stick. Whatever. And what I normally do, I put some of my foundation here in the brush, and I just put it in my face. So I just do that. And I just put it all over my under eye, because I have bad under eyes, bad eye bags, sadly. So if you know anything good for my eye bags, please let me know, because I tried some, not all, but some things. And for some reason I feel like, well, before I say this, my eyes are really, really sensitive, so I can't wear any glue, I can't wear any lashes. It has to be like specific of both, and I kind of know already. I do use my favorite glue that I just bought. This one is the one that are good for my eyes. I tried using the eyelash glue Sassy. It looks like this. But I noticed that every time I wear it, my eyes will cry. Every time, like nonstop. And like everybody would look at me like, what the fuck? You know, like, why are you crying? But I would tell them, I don't know. Like, it's just my eyes being sensitive. I would never, like, I didn't think it was the glue, you know, until I went to Mexico not too long ago, and I was with my cousin, and she's my everything we talk about is about makeup. I mean, we talk about everything, but like when I have questions about makeup, like I'll go to her, like she knows, you know. So she seen me that day put my lashes on with the glue, and she asked me like, what are your eyes crying? I was like, I don't know, they're just sensitive, you know? She was like, are you sure it's because of that? And I was like, I think it's because of that. And she was like, maybe it's the glue. And I was like, I don't know. Why do you say that? And she was like, well, maybe because she asked me how long I've been using it. Ya le dije. She's like, oh, maybe it is because I had a friend of mine that happened to see us to her. So this whole time I've been crying because of my eye glue that I used to use. And now that I use the Kiss one, I still cry, but not as heavy like with the other one. Like, this is just rare if I cry. And if I do cry, it's because the lashes are, like, I put it on wrong, like, too much in the corner. And that makes my eye, like, hurt, like, you know? So, I do use that glue. And shout out to my cousin for giving me these lashes, these, which I already used one pair, and the rest I haven't used so far. But today's New Year's, and I do want to go a little bit extra with the lashes since I didn't go extra with my eyes.
Okay, guys, so I already put one lash on, and as y'all can see, my eyes not crying, thankfully. So, I'm gonna go ahead and put the other lash. Look at this difference. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the other one. I'll be right back.
Okay, guys, so my mom and my sister just got here from the store, and I just finished my lashes. So this is how they look right now. Negra, you're in the back. You don't want to come out?
No.
Oh. We come on any angle here. But anyway, this is how they look. They are the 302A from Miss Lashes. You can get them at any beauty supply, I believe. And they're pretty cheap, I guess. They're like $2.99, I believe. So, yeah, and I'm going to do my hair and my fit, and I will show y'all. Guys, so I got my jeans on. The ones I'm going to wear, they're boot cut. And my bed looks like a mess because I was trying to figure out an outfit. As you can see, my PJs are here. These are my PJs and the shirt I was wearing. These are plastic bags that I'm going to use. And this is a shirt. No, these are leggings, I believe. My jacket that I'm going to wear. Some jeans that I tried on. And those are all shirts that I tried on. But I finally got my fit together. And I will show y'all.
So, this is the final look. I am wearing this new cinch jacket that I got myself, and this simple black tank top with some Rock Revival jeans and some boots that I got at Cavender's. I do got my my bag ready. I have my work uniform in there just in case I don't get home by any chance. And I got my halo with me at all times. So, of course, I did comb my hair, as you can see. So, this is how I look. I'm going to try to get a full body picture, and I will post it on my Instagram. Like I said, I will probably put it right here again. Yeah, go ahead and follow me. And, yeah. So, I'm going to try and vlog everything that goes on tonight. And I hope y'all really enjoy the video.
Guys, so I just got here. And this is probably the only family that's coming. So, we're late like this. Oh, whatever. That's my mom, my uncle, my sister. So, yes. Let's see how this goes. We're gonna go eat right now. Yeah.
esperanza de que un día volverás.
Y estamos muy parecidos.
Feliz año, hija. Otro año, la viejita que anda, pero aquí anda.
Happy New Year, Ruby. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. So I'm gonna go ahead and close the video right here just in case I don't get home or I'm too tired to close it or I forget to close it, whatever the case is. I really hope you enjoyed the video. I hope y'all, oh my god, I know y'all see my eye crying already. And I really hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you send it to your friends or whatever and tell them to subscribe. So I'm really trying to work this out, trying to vlog more for y'all, and I'm getting there slowly but surely. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.